Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of God, the most gracious, the most merciful, by the fig and the olive of Jerusalem and Mount Sinai, and this secure city of Mecca. Indeed, we created humans in the best form, but we will reduce them to the lowest of the low in hell. Except those who believe and do good, they will have a never-ending reward. Now, what makes you deny the final judgment? Is Allah not the most just of all judges?